of the idea of camping and immediately set up camp. It is about to be evening. They gather wood and light a campfire as soon as possible. The fire is so beautiful that everyone looks at the fire admiringly. They tell each other funny tales they sing. In the silence of the night, they hear a strange noise and are very scared. Turtle, this must be a brown bear, he says. Dog, no, this is a hungry wolf. Eagle, let me fly to where the sound comes from, he says. Donkey has never seen a football match before and says, let's go watch it. Curious friends go to the squirrel forest village together. They realize that they are very hungry on the road. After a little walking, they arrive at the forest village of squirrels. Preparing for the football game, the squirrels are surprised to see intruders coming to their village at nightfall first. The coach asks who the squirrel intruders are and finds out. Guests say they are very hungry. After eating, the eagle asks the